Hey guys and gals, welcome back to another Vinny Vid Productions video. This video is going to tell you what I did for my 4th of July holiday. About a week prior to 4th of July, I get a text message from Container Man 68 that he's going to be in Phoenix for the 4th of July. So I suggested to him that maybe we can go down to Tucson and visit Chuck Baker. So, Roy went ahead and made the arrangements that we're going to meet Chuck Baker. On the way down to Tucson, we met up with Cheryl Crow. She also lives in Tucson, not too far from Chuck, maybe about 8 miles or so, I think is what Roy said. She's got a layout that's under construction in her bedroom, and it's an N-scale layout. And we've been trying to tell her to do some videos, and we'll see what happens. Anyhow, we spent about probably 45 minutes to an hour with Cheryl, and then we decided to head out to Chuck's house. We get to Chuck's house, and he was doing some minor repairs on it when we got there, and he was saying that maybe we'll get to run some trains. So, we did some repairs on it, we started running trains, and while we were there, we also met up with his friend Harold, who had a birthday that day, and we were going to celebrate the birthday, cupcakes and ice cream. And we also met his other friend, Robert, and his wife, Sue. Anyhow, after we celebrated Harold's birthday, we went back in the train room and started running trains. And of course, as soon as you turn the camera on, any model railroad, it decides to have a mind of its own. We did get to run trains, but not as well as we wanted to. So anyhow, without further ado, let's get on the movie right now.
The fudge stick.
Is this going to work going out?
If we do macro 15.
No. You didn't tell me that.
Yeah, I did.
You said 16.
Well, stop. You're right, it is 16. Pull forward because it won't throw. I'm sorry. Good.
Well, guys, in case you are wondering where we are, we're at Chuck Baker's house down in Tucson, and we're having some fun on his layout.
Is that what you call this?
And Roy Hardwick, Container Man 68, is running that train.
Did you get 16 with him?
And this layout has been totally revamped since the last time I've been here. It looks a lot better.
Put him on the siding.
Now you'll put it on 15 over there.
You shut the air off, Chuck?
Yeah, he's doing the video.
Chuck, what year is the model?
19 Felix.
Oh, still one back in the middle. That's on the outside. Nothing works when new people come over.
Or cameras,
oh, okay.
That's got a good sound on it.
Well, we all see.
Impressive. No bell.
The brakes are one of the 8 wheels. I think that one up here was a one-way model.
Yeah. Robert loaned us his.
Now what about that one back there? Where do you want me to go?
Over there in front of that RS3.
Yeah.
I mean the RS1, not the RS.
Not the RS1, that's the one.
It's got too much momentum in it.
Alright, what did you say? I forgot. Accessory?
Macro 17. See here? Main line up here all the way back to the other.
That time it went.
Something went so good. You held your mouth right.
It was closed.
Did you get in here? Right?
Thank you.
I got a goal for it. I don't know how they did it. It was still just an ugly look.
No, he's not. Stay.
You could have one of them, too.
I think it's not like what we
need. Huh?
I know for more than the
different brand of team, isn't it?
I was turning the rubbers off. I left the 82 on. Did that sound? This one don't sound, is it?
But it's such a fit once you use it.
This one feels good.
Yeah, it will.
It will.
Yeah.
Tells you what positions it is, so that you know if you want to go the other way. And like I said, that's about $20 to go to. I think the other ring to get through the turnout and find it.
So, that's a switch plug.
You want that?
That's not so.
Don't
move.
I didn't even see it.
So cool. Roy's packing up his feet on the road and got them going.
And I got them both on here.
What happened to the steamer you got here?
We're putting them out. What?
Uh-oh.
Now, Roy, did you want to run the RGT passenger route? Or do you want to do some switch?
Okay.
Would you park?
Okay.
Is there like a $20 one of those little digit flat $20 decoder?
Oh.
I had one.
13?
Yeah. But where you're going, you're going to park at this side here. You got two box cars back there, but that's pretty good.
Oh, we forgot to throw that switch. It ran across it. That switch back there.
Yeah, I thought it was heavy. I didn't know.
Yeah, there is. The other one, the outside one doesn't do that.
No. But that side there, real. Those brass pieces were a little bit.
Yo, right foot.
Yeah, and it started going down. Yeah, I was expecting it to come there, but that's yours, isn't it? Mm-hmm. I don't like going that fast.
Okay, now, are you going into the yard with those, or are you just going to...
He wants to go down.
Oh. Yeah, go ahead and run her out. I'm going to go out and watch and see if we can make some transitions going down on the hills. It's just that area right here that needs to be.
And that should be switched that way for the main, right?
That's the main? No, they're on the main.
Yeah, but that one has to be.
If we can clear it.
I don't need to move it now. It's
no,
set for the main.
Yeah, if you can plant it, yes.
If I do a point to point, I don't have to worry about that. And that's something I'm thinking about. Do I want train running around in circles? Or do
you
I
might
just
want
to do switching?
You might want it once in a while.
No, but if you guys are going to leave, I don't want to leave the train in the helix.
Sure is flying pretty good.
80.
I guarantee you that would have never done that on that old helix.
No.
Actually, the railroad speed limit is 30. But you can run it like that because it isn't going to derail.
Man, how fast you got this going? We'll just run 80. I still don't hear it running. I keep trying to hit 8 and it's not coming on.
One more.
Yeah, where are we going here?
There isn't a sleeper over
there. Where are we going?
Yeah, keep going. There was a good drive here where I can bring it to the stop.